up, it's Black Onyx. Today is January 28th, and it is approximately 7 weeks past my second big chop. And I just wanted to come in and share something with y'all really, really, really quickly. And know your eyes are not playing tricks on you. I, Black Onyx, officially, seven weeks post second BC, have a puff, a puff, a puff, a puff. So I just wanted to come and show you guys really quick. Trust me, I couldn't believe it, because I'm just making a quick run to the grocery store and I'm like, oh my gosh, still low manipulation as I try to figure out what protective style to do. I'm like, okay, what am I going to do with my hair? I need to go to work tonight. I need to do something where I don't really have to touch my hair. So I decide, hey, why not try a puff? My twist out that has been in my head unretwisted for 6 days now or so, and I was like, oh my gosh, it's all shrunken, what am I going to do? So I attempted to make a puff, and it was super easy. So let me show y'all. I mean, I did not struggle at all. Look, and this is unpuffed out. I didn't even take my pick and pick it up. So this is not a picked out fro puff. This is just a shrunken. See? It's still shrunken, but oh my gosh. And I mean, like I said, this is my first puff since my hair has been healthy, as it's been natural. My puffs before were cute too, and of course they were much bigger than this, but this is definitely a start. And also, I've noticed so many differences with my puff since just doing it compared to the puffs that I had before. First of all is I have waves all around my head. And when I used to do my puff before, because the front was color damaged, I didn't have waves. It was just like bone straight, basically. So I love this puff. Oh my gosh. It's my first puff, and now even more than ever, it's made me want to stick with my 100-day hair challenge. I'm still on it, and no matter what, this weekend, I'm putting in some protective style. I don't even care what it is, so I'm going to be looking at the videos and seeing what suggestions y'all post, and hopefully get something from there, because even more now than ever, I'm definitely sticking to this challenge, because I've seen so much progress. It's ridiculous. And then also, look at this. I have this little piece of hair. Isn't the shrinkage crazy? It like looks so short, and then you pull it down and it reaches like my shoulder. It's kind of crazy. But yeah, that's random. So look at my puff. I'm so excited. So thanks for watching, YouTube, and yay to all of our hair that's growing on this 100-day hair challenge. I can't wait to see. This is just 30-something days, and I can't wait to see it after a full 100 days. So I'm excited, and keep me updated with all of your progress also, okay? Peace out, and my puff says peace out too. Bye! That's something, one thing that makes it all complete. You'll find it in the strangest places, places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the faces of their children. You're flying without